Skvnk Lifestyle, big up again, big up to all our overseas followers as well. So you know how the vibes go already. And you know, I don't drop no vlogs in a long while, and I say, yo, I'm gonna hit back the scene with a little vibe, you see me? So Lifestyle, watch where I go on now. I'm not bringing somebody that's new to the vlog, you know, but this person has done some upgrades to their car, added a new vibe, come back with a whole new bang. So yo, trust me when I tell you, that vlog I gotta have a vibe tonight. So I'm just gonna get into it right now. I'm not in a long talking, let's go. Introduce yourself.
My name is Kimberly Myrie. I am the driver, owner and driver of this beautiful Nissan Sony B13.
Yeah.
Did a few upgrades to it now, so kind of excited.
Yeah, man. You know, funny enough, the last time I had it on the vlog, we got some pulls in it.
Yeah.
When it was NA, which is naturally natural. Aspirated.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe we can spill the beans. I hear a little thing and see some videos on IG. What you did to the car?
That's a little
sugar.
A little sugar. That's a little bit. Not much. Retune, change the computer, and just added 75 shots of nitrous to it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Would this be your first nitrous car?
Yes.
Let's cool down some of the sugar out of it.
Okay.
Yes, it is.
Wicked. So, you know, coming from the Almoto, what's the vibe like? I mean, first of all, let me not cut you. I saw you move the car a while ago, and I said, boy, I came up proud of you.
Yeah.
You know, it's just a nice vibe to see how you evolve, especially in the motorsports scene and all of that type of stuff.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know? So it's great to see growth in you and stuff like that. So, you know, what renewed about the energy for you?
Well, I had a small break, you know, because I had this little one right here.
Yeah.
And so pretty much took about 2 years off, and I got back into it. I saw the car sitting there, and I said, boy, this is my love, and I need to do something. And I thought it through and decided to, you know, just
go for it
again and come out.
The motorsport scene needs more people like, more females in
more
it, like
females.
You, you know?
Yeah, man.
And just to hear how you handle it and stuff. And, you know, as I said to myself when I was coming here today that, you know, you have a little daughter now.
Mm-hmm.
Suppose one day she get up and say, mommy, I want to do this.
Worries.
What are you going to say
to her? Me and her down the trap, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Support her 100% every step of the way.
Yeah, Kim, it's good to see you again, man.
You too.
Make us see the little setup now.
All right.
The motor and stuff. Is the same motor or a different motor?
Same motor. The changes basically just the nitrous, adding the nitrous and the computer. I had a computer in before that. We couldn't really make much changes to it. It was kind of locked, if you want to call it that. So
yeah.
I went Nismotronic, that's what I put in there now. And so I'm able to do a world of things. I can't even go boost if I want, but I chose nitrous. Yeah, man.
Who's
so
the tuner?
Specs.
Big up to Specs.
Big up Specs, yeah, man.
Who's the biller?
Boy, so many people helped me with this bill.
Yeah.
Day one, it was Vishnu and Floyd. Nickname Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was rolling with Ras Built for racing,
yeah,
because you know
Big up Rasta.
Yeah man, big up Rasta all the time. So big up Ras Bill, big up Vishnu, big up Floyd, all of the people who, you know, instrumental. And even in getting the car back up now, it was a real task. I had so much support, so much help. Some of them with me here now.
Yeah.
My friend Trudy, Greensword, my father, Bree, a lot of instrumental people. Yeah,
so before
man.
The lockdown and stuff, before the whole, I know a race meet was coming up the other day.
Yeah.
Were you going to participate?
Oh yeah, man. I was so disappointed when it got cancelled because I was ready, slicks and all. I just ordered slicks, bought a set of rims for them, mm-hmm. well racing rims, and was ready to go. But then, like 2 days before, they cancelled the meet.
You ran this car before, right?
Yeah, before. And the time I ran before was 13.5. That was my best before. And this time I was actually looking for 12.0.
Yeah.
And if I drove well enough, 11.9.
Why am I not telling you?
With the nitrous.
It sounds like you have the clutch control. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
I can see the car. Show me the engine and stuff. Nice. It's so most man dream, you know, to have a woman you know about caring. So I'm sure a lot of the followers right now are a lot of the subscribers are seeing the car and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
So pretty much the same engine.
Yeah.
Like last time.
Same one. Okay. But the change is the visible change and Vaughn actually made it Velocity installed the nitrous, Velocity Racing. Vaughn mm-hmm. actually made it a little hidden. So you go around to the back here before you actually see everything.
Okay.
So this is nice. The nitrous line, mm-hmm. A purge solenoid, all of that.
Oh, yeah. So you have a purge system as well?
Yeah,
so we'll get a little bit of it.
Oh yeah, man. It's my favorite thing to do, you know. Yeah. I'm so excited when it purge, I tell you. But yeah, man, we can't see that. We can't see the purge.
Why? You know, it's really good to see you back on the program again. I mean, I remember last time we did the vlog. Your vlog was one of the hits on the channel.
Yeah man, know. I really appreciate all the love I got from that vlog, you know, Nick. I really saw how much people love the sport mm-hmm. and a lot of people really support me. And up to this day, the other day somebody stopped me, you are see on a Nick Lou vlog, dude.
Yeah.
They were saying, yeah man, me same one in Popeyes in Sovereign Village. So it feels good.
And I appreciate the patience because we were supposed to do this vlog from about 2 weeks ago.
Yes, and the rain.
And lockdown.
And the lockdown. So everything just compounded. But glad it just came through for today.
So all in all, you would say basically you would say that some part of you try to escape the passion, but you can't escape the passion.
I'll never escape this passion. Never. This will die with
me. What had gotten you into racing or into the love of cars? I think you had said it before, but just a quick update.
It was kind of natural. I don't know. Everything with cars kind of fell in line for me because even my parents owned auto parts businesses.
Mm-hmm.
I was always around it. And it was just, to me, looking at a car, I just saw beauty, especially if they did the right things with the car, they, setting it up. I used to play Need for Speed as a younger one, yeah. And just changed all the mods, you know, PlayStation and everything. But yeah, man, it was a natural love. And then now when I actually got onto the racing scene, and saw it again, I was like, no, I want my car, I want mm-hmm. a car for myself. So right away I started trying to get one. I told myself my goals. I said I wanted a car, I want a driving B13 stock, and I'm not paying no more than $80,000 for it. And that's what I told myself.
Yeah.
You know, I found it driving for $80,000. That was back in 2015 or 2014.
That wasn't your first car.
This is the first car I've bought for myself. Yes.
That's why it's so sentimental.
It's very sentimental, man. It's the first car I bought for myself. Yeah, man. So, very sentimental to me.
You know, it's always a joy to see females that know about cars, but not only know about cars, but, you know, being able to manage them and handle them.
Yeah. People always run joke with me and go, then you can manage this, and
yeah.
I'm like, well, I'm right here, aren't
yeah.
I? You say, what drive it come here? I say, yeah, man, we can manage it, man.
Mm-hmm.
It feels good, man.
So to the other females out there that want to get into the sport, the cliche question.
How?
Yeah. Or what? Or what's the first step?
I mean, the last time we did the vlog, I said, persistence,
mm-hmm.
keep with it, and. But I tell you, the right support system, because even as a female, it really takes some. it takes a different level of support.
Yeah.
I think guys have it easy, and that's because it's a male-dominated sport.
Mm-hmm.
So the females know it might take a little bit more coaching or someone to keep them.
Some training and them type of thing.
Yes, and as long as they find that right, they have to have the love for it, mm-hmm. and as long as they have the right support system, they definitely will make it with the persistence.
How the shifting feel now with the Nitros?
Brand new car, Nick. I have a small clip going 1, 2, 3.
You need to send it to me.
Yeah, man, I send it to you. I think the third pull, yeah. and I got the hang of it after trying it for the third time.
Was scary at first?
You know, I thought it would be. I was really nervous. I didn't want to drive it on a specific road. I wanted to carry it out to Vernon where there was space
to try it.
And the guys were like, no, Kim, try it, man. And I went in the car, and one of the guys on Team Pummels, he came into the vehicle with me, and one of the other guys held the bottle because I didn't install the straps yet.
Yeah.
And them say, try it, Kim. Turn on the switch, purge it, and say go. And when I went, it was just like the smoothest transition into speed. There was not, it felt
gas pedal good. light,
yeah, man. So it wasn't a big deal. And I know people even DM me and say, Kim, you better hold it, you know, you better can. And it kind of got me a little. I was like, I never tried nitrous before. And my friends were just like, do not worry about it, you can drive, Kim. So no, make nobody tell you, say, hold it, or make you feel a little uncomfortable. And when I went, it was just, as I said, smooth transition into the speed.
I love that. Easy. So basically, you'd say that it is what them call it then. Basically, like, it's an addiction.
To drugs?
Yeah. Well, not that type of drugs, but you know what I'm saying.
I know what you mean.
All different kind of things.
Boy, I tell you, yeah, man. This can be an addictive thing. This can, boy, I get a whole heap of money from me with them.
I never tell you for
me. I never send me, but boy, me tell you, man. Yeah, man, you might get a good amount of change of full up nitrous bottle. Once racing start back, and hopefully this COVID thing die down and we can start up racing again, believe me, man. And I intend to increase the nitrous to 100, maybe 125, but after I change the pistons.
Yeah.
So that these pistons can't take any more than 300 horsepower.
Okay.
Just stock pistons.
Right.
So that's why I only put 75 shot on it.
Okay, so it's a stock motor now.
Completely stock. So once I change the pistons,
right,
it can take more, and I'm going to put 125 on it at that time. But right now it's at 279 horsepower, so it's at almost at the brink of the power that these pistons can manage.
You see, you know your thing now.
Yeah, man.
SR20 VVL.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Give me one.
Yeah. Oh, look at one. Pull up for you again.
Yeah.
Sugar love cars, you know.
Yeah, man. Paige, look. Say hi.
Hi.
Hello.
It's a shy.
Yeah, right.
So Kim, you know, sir, I never thought all the way over yourself. You need to get proper pulls in the car.
Yep, just like last time. Yeah, man, that is a must.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
All right, so you ready?
Yeah, I'll go find a road.
All right, lifestyle. So, yo, just got to the location now, and change up the tire them. Because I don't know, them carrier kind of all the torque and things, so. Get a couple pulls in the car and see what Kim go on with, because you don't know Kim a shifter still in there, isn't me? So we'll see what I go on, see? Drop on some slicks, you know, and get a little pull.
Oh,
you're afraid of the camera?
Oh, man, Nick, pressure me. Man, I got you, my God.
Yeah? Man, afraid of the camera to your heart. I'll be a call, running with the camera thing, you know. You know, see?
That camera,
oh, God.
Man.
Yeah. Yeah. Big up yourself, man. No matter what you do there. What's your
arm? Chudy, they're on us, man. Hey.
Chudy, yeah. Chudy, what's up?
Hi,
big up. Hi.
It's a cheese.
Yeah, so we're going for a quick pull, you know, and pull our vibes in on the bad SR20, you know. Yeah, with some nitrous. I'll put some closer with some sugar. Okay. You ready now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Today to bring some footage for us, and you don't know why I followed over and just close out the vlog with her from Nick.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, so we're rolling.
Yeah.
Alright, so well, I have a whole list of people to big up, but let me start with Vishnu, because I brought my dream to him and he made it a reality. So Vishnu, Floyd, and coming right up Rasta, Rasbilt, they carry me through a whole lot of race meets from 2016, out there racing and a lot of years with them. Getting the car back up, and I have to really say thanks to my friends. I have to say thanks to Trudy, Taiki, Shamar, even Bree, and my daughter Paige. You know, everybody who really put in the effort to, because sometimes, you know, you really need your friends, you really need support, and I'm really happy I have that support system. And big up Nick too, always coming through. Big up everybody, Skvnk Life. Big up.
Yo, Lifestyle, respect again, you don't know. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you like this episode. My next episode is going to be the pickup of the M340. So, you know, I've been out of commission with the vlogging for a little bit. But see you with me at Christmas time. Anyways, we're out.